fucking cold in here. Where do I go? Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Don't find me! Please don't find me! Oh my god!
Hey Lynn?
Yeah?
Can you get Becky on the phone, please?
Sure. She's on 911.
Hey.
Yep. What?
Hey, I need you to meet me.
Why? I got stuff to do.
What could you possibly have to do?
I have press, you know, junk like that.
You're doing a cheesy slasher film and you got press?
Stardom called my name.
Unemployment's gonna call your name if you don't get your ass down here.
Okay, fine.
Now!
5 minutes.
Like almost new. She's probably drinking.
Probably. Took my BlackBerry, text messages, email, you know. I don't worry. Winning acting.
Lynn, sweetie, can you pull up a chair and take some notes? That nose, this bitch must take notes. I swear. Alright, so first up, let's get all of this reshot. And maybe we can make the drama queen not overact.
I was not overacting. I was simply getting into character.
What character? You play the first victim in a cheesy slasher film made to make money.
Listen, bitch. I said I wanted a gold man, not a moon man.
She has lost her damn mind. Can you believe this chick? Like,
I've always been nice to you.
One time you threw a cup of coffee on my hand because it was too cold.
So? It was cold coffee.
It was 105 degrees.
Whatever, it's a life lesson. You'll get over it. So anyway, I was talking to my plastic surgeon the other day, and he was saying how they have these new implants. They're supposed to be like the Bentley of implants, and you should look into them. And I think I'm gonna need that cash advance.
No.
What?
I hired Becky Miller, not Pam Anderson.
Oh, it's not Becky Miller anymore, it's Starlet.
Oh my god, she has gone insane. She has.
No, I haven't.
Take off the sunglasses, and what could you possibly have in that big ass bag?
Oh, well, earlier it was my sunglasses and my cell phone, but now that they're gone, it's just my script.
Oh yeah, and I was also out last night with Lindsay, so I'm a little hungover.
Lohan?
No, Lohan. We did a couple movies together.
Oh, the softcore porn.
No, I never did porn. It was just something that I went to college.
You went to college?
Yeah. You used to say
that. That explains it.
So I was thinking we could talk about my role in your next movie. I was thinking something bigger, you know, like me.
Serious? I'm about to fire you.
Not everyone.
We have a contract.
We don't have shit.
My agent is not gonna like this.
Newsflash. We don't have an agent.
But I'm an Oscar-winning, almost Oscar-winning actress.
I would rather hire my assistant than rehire you.
Well, maybe we could work something else out.
No, so barking up the wrong tree right now.
Fine. I'm going to my trailer.
You don't have a trailer.
Yes, I do. I rented it and I double parked it right behind your Beamer. Next time, buy me a fucking trailer.
Can you believe this shit? She is starless.